No comm traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We were brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead.
Alright, we're back. We are back from the absence of this game. Absence of the game. We are here. Oh, there they are, okay. Look at those flying things. Gotta admit, I really miss like the zoom scope where it's just like all black.
We should near move. It. We aren't gonna find any answers standing here.
Console lit up as I approached.
What was that? It came from the console.
How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Access the console, if it's Cortana.
How does he know how to do that? Like...
Cortana.
Boop. And then
Cortana, do you read?
No response. What is this place?
Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian, there was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen.
And if she did?
We'll learn what's going on once we find her.
Chief, she might be evil. We might have to put her down.
This place is incredible.
Gives me the creeps.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. It seems artificial, but still organic.
Halsey would have already started taking samples.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now.
Accessing that console activated that large structure. Given the signal we heard, you think she's over there?
Possible.
Sounds like an elite. What the hell are the Covenant doing here?
Ready up, Blue Team.
Search the area. Return word of any more survivors.
I was thinking the same thing.
Surprise attack, boy.
Stop the swimming and move.
What the heck? What was that? What the heck was that, man?
All clear.
What are the Covenant doing here?
They seem confused.
That sucked.
I don't think they've been here long.
Ruined my moment. What the heck, man?
More hostiles. Ready up.
Granada. Oh, I got him. Nice. I would take you.
Facility here.
The Covenant seem to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line.
Falling back. Get him. Wait a minute. I don't remember that just being... Did they buff those? What the heck? It used to take one shot to take those out. Oh my god, are you serious? It wasn't even enough? Oh wow, this is just perfect. Thanks. Not one, not two. I've lost count. That is just bullcrap. Those things take that much. Screw off. Got him. Screw you. Hey, bud. Bye, bud.
I need a hand here.
What is that gun?
Area clear. Move up. The shield lowered when the last of the Covenant dropped.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But not us. Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didact ship was pulled into slipspace. It could have ended up anywhere.
Signal again.
Activate the console.
Seems like we're supposed to. More activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening. Another one of those.
I wonder. Have the Covenant been coming through with them?
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
Light bridge activated on approach.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
Chief, look.
What did this?
Identify yourself.
I am the Warden Eternal. I stand in defense of Cortana.
She called me to her.
And you came scampering. She knows your forgotten name. Who you were before you were 117? Do you find it odd, your trusted companion should keep so much to herself?
Take me to Cortana.
Not just him. Come, let us talk some more.
answered her call. Why? What do you intend when you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to?
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as home. True promise.
Where is she?
I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal and end you now. The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I shall see it remains forever beyond your grasp. Clear.
Your time has passed, warrior servant. Your battle fought and done.
Thank you.
They're just gonna throw a bunch of enemies at us. That's all it is, just to make the game longer. Jesus Christ, get away. I love getting blinded by things. It's just the best thing ever.
Genesis. Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you. The Warden will be back soon.
You know him?
Oh, yes. Fair warning. He has a single mind, but a few million bodies.
Chief said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the Domain. A Forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active? Rampancy...
Entering the Domain. Touching this place. It cured me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway. The big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go. Okay, here it is. Final activation point.
Cortana, why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I've found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunners' mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help, and he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
The Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an Imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together.
Mm-hmm. I still want to be the Didact.
Required.
gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The Warden is sending troops to stop you. You can fly these phaetons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, Blue Team. Let's go.
We fly.
The controls for these phaetons should be fairly intuitive.
As Forerunner systems go.
You'll figure them out. Starting to get the hang of this.
We've commandeered more than one enemy vehicle in our time.
The gateway's just ahead. Keep moving, Chief.
I'm injured, man.
Ah!